Hi, I'm Vladimir, and in this video we will see how to place most frequently accessed folders in the Favorites area in Outlook. You can put the folders that are accessed most frequently in the Favorites area regardless of the email account they are in. Use the right mouse button to click on the folder and select Show in Favorites. This also works for subfolders. There is even the option to use it for archives, sent, draft, or deleted folders.